What we do is incredibly novel. My research is part of an EU-funded collaborative effort. We work with 22 different countries all over the world. So I think it's the international collaboration opportunities is sort of the most interesting thing about my project, aside from science.